Unveiling the 2025 Isuzu MU-X Hybrid, a robust and cost-effective SUV. Hey there, how's everyone doing? Is everyone in good health? Oh, absolutely. The Isuzu MU-X Hybrid 2025 is the subject of HalotoCar's video review. Using hybrid technology, this vehicle is the most recent SUV from Isuzu. Impressive, I find this rather intriguing. Oh, absolutely. Introducing the Isuzu MU-X Hybrid 2025, a hybrid take on the popular MU-X SUV from the second generation. A 1.9-liter diesel engine paired with an electric motor powers this vehicle. There are 203 horsepower and 450 newton meters of torque from these two motors working together. Oh, absolutely. Section for design. A more muscular and contemporary look characterizes the 2025 Isuzu MU-X Hybrid. The front bumper is more refined. The LED headlights are more modern and angular, and the car has a bigger and more attractive grille up front. With a more assertive and contemporary style, the back is just as appealing. The longer and more fashionable LED taillights, the sleeker and more attractive back bumper, and the smaller and more distinctive rear spoiler all attest to this. Oh, absolutely. What do you think of the show? Both performance and fuel economy are excellent in the 2025 Isuzu MU-X Hybrid. A sprint of 9.5 seconds is all it takes for this vehicle to reach 100 kilometers per hour. When traveling within the city, fuel consumption is 14.5 kilometers per liter, and when traveling outside the city, it rises to 18.5 kilometers per liter. My HalotoCar buddy, it is just remarkable. Oh, absolutely. Two different transmission options are offered for the 2025 Isuzu MU-X Hybrid, manual and automatic. Both four-wheel drive and four-wheel drive are offered as driving choices. In any case, you can't have 4x4 driving without an automatic transmission. Well, that concludes our video.